It's always exciting when an Origin desktop lands in the Digital Trends Test Lab. With excellent enclosures, top-end hardware, and perfect assembly, the Origin Millennium held the top spot as our favorite gaming desktop until the Digital Storm Eventum dethroned it. Now, as our Origin Neuron review will show, the Origin team wants the crown back. Fitted with an overclocked Core i7-7700K, 32GB of 3000mAh memory, 2 GTX 1080 Ti's, and a 512GB Samsung 960 Pro, it's hard to imagine a better equipped gaming rig. It costs a healthy $4,200, which may sound like a lot, but as we'll see, is quite reasonable. There's a lot more to building a hardcore gaming desktop than just slamming the most expensive parts in it, and few companies know that better than Origin. Is it time to name a new king? Origin uses a lot of custom enclosures for its systems, but the Neuron offers two off-the-shelf case options, the U and the. Both cases are quite popular, and our review unit arrived in the tempered glass version of the Fantech Evolve. A beautiful case with a unique look. It's tough, elegant, and the build quality is top-notch. There are no panel gaps to speak of, and there are little touches like cushion magnets to hold the tempered glass in place without any screws. We prefer seeing custom enclosures when we review a desktop this expensive, but the case Origin picked here is gorgeous. It also benefits from Origin's attention to detail, which is evident in how the case lighting works. Origin has used parts that are all compatible with the ASUS Strix motherboard's built-in color management, from the G-Skill memory, to the fans, to the extra lighting. Everything looks bright and cohesive. Competitors that focus less on the details, such as the Avidirect Avant, skip this important step. Still, there are two small problems with the Fantech Evolve used for the Origin Neuron. The first is that, like any tempered glass case, it's not exactly easy to move. It isn't heavy, but there isn't a good place to grab, or any handles, so it's best if this system stays in one place. At least it's compact for a gaming desktop, so it's easy to hug and carry. Airflow can also be an issue, as the front of the case has a large, solid panel that only intakes